So my research is about auditory processing differences between formally trained and self-taught musicians. So I'm looking at how different types of music training impact how we process sound. And I will be starting a master's at the University of Toronto at the Rotman Research Institute with Dr. Claude Alain. And so we will also be studying hearing and brain activity.